Learn a word today. Hi, dear ones. Welcome back to Mad About English. Today's word is contrast. It could be a noun or a verb. An obvious difference between two or more things. Viruddhanga, bhinnanga kanapatta, synonyms. Difference, differ from, antonyms. Similarity, resemble. First example. What a contrast between them. Next one. There is a contrast between black and white. The last one for today. His friend's success contrasted with his own failure. So that's all, folks. Thank you for your time. Keep learning and keep practicing. Bye-bye.